Remember to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to never miss an update from First Cry Parenting.
10 Rules for Your Child's Safety at Home. A home is the safest place your children can ever be in the world. However, that does not mean that they won't be harmed inside it due to their actions. For you to have a sense of calm and the children to be secure as well, there are certain safety rules at home for a child that could be followed. 10 Home Safety Tips for Kids. Number 1. Kids should never be alone in water. Leaving them completely unsupervised in the play pool or even in the bathtub is not a wise decision. Unintended actions may result in consequences such as drowning or hurting themselves. Avoid leaving them unattended even if you simply have to rush inside to grab your phone. Number 2. All solutions and chemicals should be out of reach. Many detergents and pesticides have an alluring odor and can make your kid curious. He could inhale harmful vapors or even consume them. It's best to keep all these locked in a cabinet or on a high shelf well out of reach of your kid. Number 3. Sleeping area of your child should be clutter-free. Children love to be surrounded by lots of toys, pillows, blankets, etc. In worst cases, they can pull up all these objects onto themselves and may suffocate. Ensure all blankets and bed sheets are securely attached to the bed. Keep only a couple of them next to your baby for him to play with. Number 4. All electrical outlets should be child-proofed. Electrical outlets are an invitation for kids to mess around and stick their fingers in. Cover all sockets with integrated covers and educate your kids about electricity and its dangers. Number 5. Miniature items and small toys should be in secure locations. Kids want to grab anything they see and put it in their mouths, and this can cause them to choke on objects. Avoid keeping small toys or showpieces in easy reach of your kid. Make sure you give him small pieces of food for him to swallow. Number 6. Smoke alarms are the best preemptive prevention. Out of all hazards, fire is considered the most dangerous. Installing a smoke alarm makes you aware of such scenarios and helps you counter them as soon as possible. Number 7. Ensure all openings of your home are secured. Kids move around the house out of curiosity. It's best to have preventive locks on all doors and windows that are secured and cannot be opened easily. If your house has a staircase, install a barrier at the base of it to prevent your kid from crawling upstairs. Number 8. Interacting with pets needs to be handled with care. Advise your kid to maintain distance from the pet when they make noise or feel uncomfortable. Ask him never to disturb them when they are eating or sleeping. Number 9. Always keep a first aid kit easily accessible. Keep a first aid kit ready. Learn the basics of CPR for emergencies and keep the contact details of a local doctor so that you can contact them easily. Number 10. Be as vigilant as you can. If your kid is grown up, call him regularly to check how things are at home. If you hear any suspicious sound, give him immediate instructions to prevent any incident. Exploration and curiosity are what drive kids to move around the house. By taking preventive measures, we can live without fear and let kids discover the world for themselves.